Dollarix just rebranded the whole brand, and they started with relooking their internal values, and they had their logo relooked from strapline to letterheads, you know, the whole thing. And they wanted to take this to market with a whole new strategy and all new communication. So we were tasked to come up with the TV ad, amongst many other elements. The TV ad's the first part that's launched now. So there'll be radio, outdoor, and print, and then we'll go into the retail a bit later in the year.
When we were briefed on the job, we were actually given the insight of time is precious. It's a universal human truth, I think, that everyone can relate to. So when we were briefed, and we did we workshopped the idea. We went away, a few teams, and we all brainstormed and came up with ideas. And so we were briefed with that actual truth. We got Greg to shoot the ad, I mean, because he's great with performances. And I think it's a performance-driven piece. It was very important. I think when we cast the actors, we chose them purely for their acting ability. I think it was a 3-day shoot, huh? You were there for 3 days. I mean, they had rehearsed beforehand too. I mean, like, so obviously to get that performance from, they rehearsed like from a week before or something. But 3 days, like 3 long days.
The ad only flighted 4 nights ago, and we've had a great response. We've had more than 30,000 views now, I think, and that was before we started the seeding even. So people seem to really like the ad and they want to see more and engage. They seem to engage with the story and really identify with what it's about. It's online, it's on YouTube, it's on a couple of blogs now. It's just started going out to the international sites. But the TV flighting is starting to really get going now properly. The hardest part has really been to take this emotional story or this connection through into the radio. It's a little bit trickier, but we think we've come up with something that is also very touching, and the takeout will be the same. You know, the golden thread throughout the whole campaign is that time is precious and that you shouldn't waste it, so use it wisely with Dollarix.
Print's been a little bit more difficult, and I think what we've done at the moment is we've got some retail prints going and a couple of brand ads which actually come from the TV. We're working on a brand execution like that's different to the TV. But yeah, it's proved to be a little bit trickier in print, but we're on it.
Shivers offshore through the tides of ocean.
Yeah, now's not a good time.
We are shining in the rising sun. As we are floating in the blue, I am softly watching you. Oh boy, your eyes betray what burns inside you. Is there anything I could do just to get some attention from you? In the ways I've lost every trace of you. Oh, where are you?
Noah?
Where are you?
Where have you been?
I've been saving you time so you can come to my play.
We know how precious every minute is, so we won't waste any of yours.